Hi, Melody here. So I thought that for my next video, it would be important to talk about how I started off and the things that I felt when I started off, so that by the time I get to my 90th day, I can see the progress and really know where things have changed. My first day was horrible. I felt overwhelmed. I felt like I wanted to back out. I felt frustrated. I felt stupid. And I felt really angry at myself because I didn't know how to do this. And that's when it dawned on me that I really needed to keep going. Even though I kept thinking to myself, I should just back out before I waste any money. And it was in that feeling that I realized that there was something to this. I needed to step out and be uncomfortable because I needed to learn something new. We should always push ourselves to learn something new. It's not okay to just settle. And that's what this is teaching me. It's not okay to just settle for what you already know. You should strive to know more and to get uncomfortable sometimes. It's good to be uncomfortable sometimes. And so far, I've been very uncomfortable, but in all the right ways. And I'm looking forward to what else I'm going to learn and how much more uncomfortable I'm going to get. And I'm hopeful for the changes that are really going to come from this. And if you're interested and you're ready to get uncomfortable, then join me. See you there.